It's April the 28th, Sunday, and we're absolutely over the moon. A little bit of nerves are kicking in now because we're due for the official opening. Guest of honour today is John Delaney, CEO of the FAI, as well as Minister for Sport, Leo Varadkar. We've put an awful lot of preparation in over the last couple of years to get to the day. Today is the official launch of the complex, the official launch of the club, and our link with the community and the coaches and the teams involved. Our big day is today, but it wouldn't have happened without the ultimate sacrifice and commitment given by not just the executive committee, not just the coaches and the players, but all the volunteers in the club, the guys who run the complex, the guys who look after fixtures, all the committee, all the players, all the coaches, and the level of effort that's gone through over two short years to come from two teams with five teams each, to come from a club now where there's 27 teams, over 100 kids in the nursery and academy, 15 children in our autistic academy, which is the first of its kind in Dublin 15, and ultimately 60 coaches and over 400 players. Today wouldn't have happened without every single ounce of effort that's given by all those, and I just want to thank, on behalf of myself and the committee, I want to thank those people for the level of effort they've given today. We're introducing John Delaney at 1 o'clock today as our guest of honour, representative of Fingal County Council. We are delighted to invite today the Lord Mayor, distinguished guests, the principals of the primary schools. Today is a community day. It's all about the area, and it's all about families and players and coaches in the area. So fingers crossed it goes well.